Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Better Connecticut. Happy Thursday.
You know, we always see things here in Better Connecticut like you've never seen before. And today we're featuring a bouquet of salami. So it's just one reason to stay tuned throughout the day today.
Lots of interesting Valentine's Day gifts.
A bouquet of salami. You talk about a man getting to a man's heart. Way to feed it.
Through his stomach?
Through his stomach.
Bouquet
That's
of salami.
It.
All right, so some really shocking and sad news coming from the soap opera world. The Susan Lucci had a life-threatening heart blockage. It's so bad, it's the kind that they call a widow maker. She's very lucky to be alive.
Yeah, she's in shape. She's petite. She exercises. She does all of this stuff. And I think 90% of one of her arteries was clogged.
Yes.
And if they hadn't discovered it, I mean,
they said that it definitely could have been deadly. And she's known for her healthy eating. She adheres to a Mediterranean diet.
Who doesn't love Susan Lucci?
I know. But thankfully, she's okay. And now she says she really wants to speak out about her experience because she said, if I could just help one woman understand the signs of heart disease.
Yeah, she said it felt like an elephant was stomping on her chest at one point. So that's when she decided to go to the hospital.
90% blocked.
That's pretty significant.
She's very lucky that she got it taken
care
of.
Absolutely. Yeah. All right, something Susan Lucci, you say it because I can't say it. What is it called?
She's probably not going to be eating this anytime soon, but it's a new food that IHOP has introduced for National Pizza Day.
It's called what?
Panquiza.
Panquiza.
Take a look.
Take a look.
Hold up the sauce, hold the cheese, give me buttermilk, please. It's panquiza.
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 It's a circle in a box, and it's fresh from my hop. Panquiza.
Let me just tell you, I'm in heaven.
Order one, maybe four. They'll
Look
come right
that.
To your door. It's panquiza. It's the first of its kind. It'll blow your mouth's mind. It's panquiza.
From my
Now, they
it did say to order. Like, can we get a delivery?
If we
can someone
get it
call up? We'd like a panquiza, please.
It's going to be available tomorrow through Sunday only. So we're a day late, and we're a day early.
That'd be good. You know, like, wake up in the morning when you're not quite ready to get out of bed and just be like, can I get a panquiza?
Please.
It'll be half an hour. Okay, I'll stay in bed till then.
I'd like butter. I'd like maple syrup on my panquiza.
Can I have chocolate chip panquiza, please?
Chocolate chip panquiza. Oh, so good.
All right. So that might be a good Valentine's Day gift. I'll be gone by then. Looking for some unique Valentine's Day ideas, though. How about you could get your sweetheart a love bug?
I don't know what this means, Kara.
Well, the Connecticut Children's Museum. Now that's a cockroach, which is another part of the story. But you can get a love bug, which will be some of their insects, some of their worms, and you can name it after your love bug, and it's like kind of like adopting an insect, and the money goes to help the animals and the whole Connecticut Children's Museum. Now, if you have an ex, you could instead buy a hissing cockroach
and
name it after your ex, and they will send you a video of said cockroach being fed to a snake.
That is disgusting. That is absolutely disgusting. And I think it's horrible.
People will do it.
And funny. Oh, now look at the El Paso Zoo in Texas. It has a slightly different twist on the Children's Museum approach.
They're going to name a cockroach after your ex, and then they're going to feed it live to a meerkat.
A meerkat. Okay, so we kind of like the same.
You get a cockroach. This one is being fed to a meerkat live. The other one they're going to give to a snake and send you a video.
You've heard of Sumatran coffee? You ever seen a Sumatran tiger?
No, but I heard there were some little ones.
Look at this.
Oh, look
so
at the mama.
Rare.
Very rare. They've been, they're extremely endangered. And she had three.
Look at them.
Oh, look how beautiful she is.
Only 21 Sumatran tigers have been born in Sydney since 1980.
Look at them.
That's beautiful.
Okay.